Like we're all doing cheers up here. Cheers.
Hey, someone disconnected.
Oh, stopped raining.
I really wonder why I can't load ammo into my Magnum. It's pissing me off. Load
Eject the
ammo.
rounds? Have you got
There's no
a...
ammo. There's no rounds in it though.
Go back in there. Not all outside. And we'll wait for a launch pad.
But have you got your revolver equipped onto you? Is it actually out?
Yeah.
Wait.
Load ammo.
There's no ammo in it, is it? Do you wanna pass it over to me to see if I can sort it?
Huh?
Let me see if I can sort it.
Man,
okay.
Launchpad, where you at?
Don't wanna.
Y'all come out. We'll get moving.
Oh, fuck sakes.
Oh, hold on. Come in here.
Okay.
They're trying to figure out his Magnum issue.
Yeah, alright. What number is this? Six. Right.
What the fuck?
There you go.
Is it jam?
It's loaded. No, it's loaded.
See, I was hitting load ammo and I said mag.
I wanna put the fucker out. Oh, is this equipped in it? On it. There you go. If you take that. There you go, take that. And the rounds. On the floor. They might be hard to see though, on it. There they are. You see him?
Yeah, I got him.
Nice.
Literally got
Everybody
everything
ready?
In my backpack.
Huh?
And it's raining again.
God damn it.
I'm taking
this rain's
smoke
taking
bubble.
The piss.
Go get me more canteen water.
Hey Liam.
Yeah.
You guys need
a
to hurry.
Second here.
You need to hurry and get
what?
A Barazino, man.
We're
That's a good point.
There.
Filling canteens.
We're like on the outskirts.
But, can I go past you to fill my canteen?
I'm in the bushes, looking at the construction site with the yellow crane.
Oh, where we were hiding out that other day.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
I know where that's at. I don't know exactly, but once I see it, I'll know.
It's in between that construction site and the coast. Right now,
yeah.
The apple orchards.
You want to wait for us in that building? I don't think we're too far off.
Oh, no, I'm not going to the building. I'll wait for you guys. It's damn near 30-some people here, so you know.
Yeah.
I'm definitely going to take contact.
You should wait for all the people, you know, but shit.
There you go.
You bring your computer or no? Okay.
I got a full canister now, so I'm happy.
Hey, since it's raining, just cover me, I'll be right back.
Hold on, it's gonna be a little while.
There's a lot of people.
Oh yeah. It says five of us.
It all depends if they're in a group or not, doesn't it? Can you imagine that? A group of 20 of them, yes.
Yeah, again, I've seen that also. They had a whole clan take over Barazino one time. It's good. Yeah. These guys were paired up real nice, man.
Can you get grenades in this game?
I don't know.
That'd be funny, wouldn't it? A group of people in a house. Boom! Have at you, bastard.
Hello?
Hello.
Everybody still in here?
Yeah. I don't know.
Who just got to my house at the worst time? Well, I guess it's a good time. It's raining.
Make sure y'all sign up on the website while we're here. Or that's in your mind.
Oh, that guy fucking shit me up, man.
27 visitors, 2 South Korean, Philippine bitches, 3 British people, 2 John? German people, 1 Chile.
What's the plan then?
Go get me some goldfish, I'll be back.
Whatever. Hurry up, stop raining.
It's still raining, but not much.
What's with you guys in this rain, man?
That's what I'm wondering.
We all got. I don't know. Doesn't it ruin your gear?
No, everything is pristine. I ran all the way through the rain, never nonstop. My boots, everything's pristine. You just can't. If you get soaked wet, you can't pick up stuff and put it in your gear.
Plus, I mean, if we go through a big city, we can just look, go through it anyway.
Yep. Alright, now we just gotta wait on Morgan.
Yeah, I ran this whole entire time in the rain, nonstop.
What a trooper. 30 people in the server. Nah, nah, you're good, go out. We're gonna take combat fire anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Brandon's raining.
I knew it was definitely, when I came through the other town, there was definitely people in the town because all the doors were open and I ran through the middle of the town. But I didn't give him a chance to take aim at me, you know? So I know there was people in the towns.
Uh-huh.
Ran past the police station, everything. Doors were open.
Hello?
Are you ready?
So.
Let's go then.
I don't have.
Can I help?
Wait. Oh, I thought I picked up a set of binoculars.
What the fuck's the Chinese guy doing?
Shit, I didn't pick up binoculars, damn. I want to see if anybody's in that construction site.
Oh, what's your friend doing?
I don't know.
Is that Morgan?
Yeah. There we go.
Alright,
ready?
Bandon chip.
Good and ready.
The cool thing
I'm getting
is,
wet.
Bubba.
Yeah.
The cool thing about
Are
the mod is...
Are you still fucking raining?
Cool, yeah. Going to melt.
The cool thing about the mod is when you kill somebody... It tells you tells people the distance and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, no way.
It'll tell you, you know, bubble shot, whatever, at 140 meters or whatever.
Yeah.
It makes it more like a contest to see who can get a better shot.
Mm-hmm.
With what? Until you see a hatchet at 2,000 meters away, and you're like, oh, either somebody's hacking or this thing's glitched.
You can pick apples on these trees.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, wait, you in an apple tree right here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Watch it. Well, you know I'm here now. Is there two sets of trees?
There's no woods, they're everywhere.
Whole field of them.
Yeah, it's a whole orchard.
I'm saying, because I'm in an orchard right now.
Like a whole
you
row.
Said you were up in a hill.
No, I'm watching the building, but I'm in an orchard. It's close to the water.
Oh, okay. Well, we're in an orchard too.
Where?
You see four of us. I don't know, but if you see four of us, watch out.
This is going
picking
to be
picking apples.
Are you, do you see a green building on the orchard, closest, the side closest to the ocean?
No, I can't see anything because I'm overlooking the, construction building.
It'd be the east side.
I'm coming over there now, so don't you guys shoot. I think there's
hey,
another...
Hey, stay in the orchard.
I think there's another orchard, because I don't see you guys.
Yeah, there's, like, two of them. I think we're the one that's closest, furthest outside of the, Aberdeen.
I'm the one overlooking the yellow tower. The yellow crane, I meant.
Liam, we're moving.
Follow him.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, yellow crane. You're overlooking it?
Yeah, from the orchards.
Okay, we're trying to make our way there. Hey, Launchpad, you're getting a little far away, man. Don't get shot.
I don't see any movement so far, but...
I heard noises.
We gotta move to the, we can just meet at the construction site.
Yep, there it is. He's probably, I got an idea where you're at, Black.
Yeah, like I said, I'm in between the construction site and the water, so I'm in the orchards over there.
Okay. Should be in front of us.
More or less. What the hell was that noise?
Oh, it's Liam.
What'd you say? Over where? Where? Here. The tiny close.
Yeah, I see the, construction.
Wait, your mother's on
the
way.
Brain.
Your mother, so she can sit with them. You said you see the construction site?
Yeah.
Yep.
Where are you guys at? I don't see you guys.
Coming from
south.
The south side.
What construction site at Berezino?
Yeah, the one where we were held up.
I don't see
you
guys
cooked
at
the
all.
Steaks in. Moving through some woods. Not up in the hills, but down by the water.
Oh, you should see me then, because
I'm... Launch pad.
Out to the left.
There is.
I have an orange black pack, backpack in the motorcycle.
I have an orange black pack.
Hold on, I got the hiccups in a black motorcycle helmet.
Alright.
I got the fucking hiccups. Oh shit, a fucking zombie.
Hold on 1 second.
Where the hell is the zombie at? Is that you guys?
Where?
Somebody
did you stop?
Somebody aggroed the zombie.
Nope.
Who the hell is sneezing? Where the hell is the zombie at?
Are you on the construction building?
No, I'm in the orchards.
Oh, you're in the orchards, okay.
I hear a zombie, though, so somebody must have aggroed a zombie.
Alright.
I don't see where he's at, though.
Moving? We're moving.
Yeah.
And then whoever sneezes, I can't tell whether the person killed the zombie or not. It happens at the same time you're sneezing. You have a scope?
Yep.
Nope.
I have binoculars.
On Skyline yourself, dude.
Check the construction site. Make sure
I'll come down here then.
Yeah, I still don't see you guys.
Come. Outside of that construction site now. Out in an open field.
Yeah, I don't see you at all.
There it
side
is.
Side by the crane?
Hmm?
Oh, wait, you see the orchard?
Yeah.
There we go.
You see me?
Right, Dad.
Not yet.
Nope.
So where you want to meet at?
Just go to the train tracks.
Train tracks? What is that at?
Oh, we see you. I see you.
Look where?
Look left. Look left.
Oh, yeah,
90 degrees.
There you go. I figured this is what I was watching, too. Now, somebody aggroed a zombie back there, so I don't know where it went.
That wasn't us, though.
That was, no, behind me.
I got connection failure for some reason.
Oh, shit.
Okay. What, you guys want to pick some apples?
Why did that guy just run past us? Guys, something's happening in this game.
Oh, yeah. Why is he running past us?
Hold on.
I'm getting red chains.
Yeah, me too.
Wait, let's get
them. Are they connected or disconnected?
Hey, Bubba, where are you running
to?
Oh,
they're broken. Yeah, you see what's happening? I don't know what's happening in the server.
Just lay down on the floor. It's the best bet.
Should we log out or what?
Yeah, I guess we could try to log out, log back in.
Oh, dang.
Alright.
It might fix itself, no.
Oh,
these
yellow chains.
Thousands for everybody.
Wait, hold on a second.
Huh?
That's one of my teammates.
Yeah,
he has
a
clown mask on. You can put different outfits on.
But that's not happening, but that's also Bubba running in one spot.
Yeah, I see Launchpad running in a spot, too.
Yeah.
Because fucking Black is all dancing and shit.
Well, it's a yellow now, so it's obviously doing something like. I just gave it a minute or so.
DayZ has stopped working. Damn it.
I'm at the main menu. You guys let me know what server we're joining.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, give me a second, I'll be back too. Just don't. Give me a minute.
Hey, Black, you want to find this a server?
You guys left the server?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Alright, well, shit, I'm gonna go get a drink. I don't know what I want to drink. Hold on.
Yeah, me too.
I'm
hot noodle.
Yo. Alright.
How many people are in this game, man? Oh, not many.
Hey Liam, if we do kill somebody, when you scroll over their body, make sure you don't hit hide body. Not sink into the ground and lose all their shit.
Are we moving?
Yeah, we will be shortly.
Huh? Yeah, this is the one with the zombies. Because, they don't see me.
Because I'm...
Huh? I'm waiting for my friends. My friends come, they will go up there and probably run into some zombies. And you'll see us kill some zombies.
Oh, you guys, son of a bitch,
it's starting to
you
rain.
You bastard.
It's raining. So you know what they did? They changed, since the last time I played, they changed all of this. I favorited all the servers that I used to play in without any rain.
Yeah.
Now they add them into all of them, I guess.
Alright, let's move. You guys all ready? Where's Morgan?
No. Morgan's
running
in a tree.
Go.
No, I'm in a tree.
Whoa, sorry, my game just fucking went weird.
Come on. Let's go, come on.
Liam, you good to go?
I guess my pot noodle can wait. Come on. Where's my guns? Alright, I'm on my way.
Oh, there goes the rain.
Where's the other guy that was with us?
I don't know. He's gonna have to catch up.
11 players. There's 11 people here.
Damn, okay.
Well, we all got rifles, so fuck them.
We'll eventually take some contact, so hopefully we will.
Fuck's sake, I'm thirsty, really.
I'll hook you up with a water bottle.
Yeah, I've got a canteen.
There's a lake right there, too, man, if we need to fill them up.
No, you don't
want to
drink from the lake.
I got purification tablets.
Oh, the purification tablets work now?
I don't know. I just know I got them.
What it? Never mind.
What the fuck?
Well, people just left. Three
how the
people.
Hell do you do that?
Huh?
How the hell do you do that?
Do what?
Whatever that...
Predator noise?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You need to add those to the zombies. Shit.
Wait, we got eyes on that orchard, man. Don't shoot us.
Oh yeah, I see somebody's reflection from somebody's scope.
How the fuck?
Oh, we don't have scopes.
So, if I see something, I better be off.
Yeah, it's three.
You just run across it. There you go. Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah. Alright, man. Find us a route out of here.
Who has the binoculars?
Oh, he's gone. Launchpad.
What, you want to go into the building? What do you want to do?
Well, let's go find some people to kill and loot some shit. I guess we're all good to go, right?
Yeah.
You sure?
Think so.
We go find some.
Can I drink some water first?
Yeah, let him drink.
Yeah, let me have some food.
Oh,
come on.
360.
Gulp.
At least we know there's no Moses up there. We would have been shot by now.
Yeah.
Right then. Where, oh. Alright, let's go.
Steps and blow my head right up. we was in a northeast airfield, and I walked by the building, and I was like, damn, the door's open. So my teammate was like, don't go in there. You know what I did, right? Went in there, and normally I go up the steps backwards, went forward, and this guy blew my head right off.
Oh man!
And then he calmed. Then my teammate surrounded the building, and he combat lagged out the game. Combat logged out the game.
Bang. Oh, dude, this sucks.
Yeah, I'm like, come on, man. You gonna shoot me and then log out like that? At least when I did something like that, I would stay and fight. I would fight everybody and then... Alright, ready?
Could you imagine if you killed everyone or all the gear you'd have? If someone killed all of us, they'd have a field day.
Shit, I got almost...
Yeah.
I got 400 rounds of M4 magazines. Ammunition. I have 11 magazines.
Armor for the day.
There's a potato on the floor. It's rotten.
Who's that? Oh,
the medic pack.
General's cap. Potato.
You got one more level, right?
Yeah, top floor's looking clear.
You wanna go up to the top floor?
Don't walk out there.
Top floor is clear, I'm up here.
Yeah, I got some black spray. Anyone want a brand new shovel? Or a banana?
Is that a rotten tomato?
I guess.
Oh, if you need food, Black, let me know.
I got loads of it, I got tomatoes, you fucking name it.
Are they rotten or are they good?
I got good ones. I got a good tomato, a good banana. I got loads of shit.
So can we make a fire and fry this meat?
I think we need a stone.
What happened to the guy that had the stone?
Edges.
Yeah, we shot him. Good saving.
Yeah, I'm pretty good with food because I stopped and grabbed some sardines before I came in.
I'm gonna check the floor below.
Alright. I guess I watched the steps and then.
Guys, there's an axe down here. Don't want it.
What type?
Fire axe.
I need that.
Huh? The guy that had the fire, the sticks and stones, is not with us. Oh, you watched us build a fire last time, right?
Oh, Bubba, did I just found?
Wait, huh. What floor are you at?
Weapon flashlight.
Oh, nice. See if it fits your rifle. If not, I think it'll fit Black's.
What? What is it?
Weapon flashlight.
A weapon flashlight.
I'm mad that I did all this running around and I still haven't found an ACOG or anything.
Where's that axe?
Oh, EOTech to put on here.
Oh, an EOTech would be sweet.
Oh, you want the axe to know. Where are you?
Don't know. How is it going? You should probably get it. It's one hit kills.
No, make sure you tell us you come back up the steps also.
I'm coming up the steps. Just say it, I'll shoot.
How do I use this? A
you
scroll
heard that?
Wheel
you
on
heard
somebody?
That?
Hold on. Let me see. I'm not going to use
steps,
it on you.
Oh no, you'll kill me. Don't use it.
I'm on my way up the steps.
Oh.
It just says check pulse.
Oh, okay, because you'll definitely kill me if you zap me with that. But what happens is, some when you get injured, your character can go into a stroke or a heart attack.
Oh, no way.
Start, and you can use that to bring him back and stuff like that.
Oh, that's awesome.
But like I said, it's been a while since I played this, so they've included a lot of stuff. Eat the berries, the peaches, and...
Yep.
I'm just mad that the server has rain now.
Oh, you know what? I could catch some of that.
Catch some rainwater?
Yeah, in a water bottle.
Mm-hmm.
Or like a canteen.
Hey, Black, you want some 7.62 rounds?
Say that again?
Are they in one of those, like, houses?
I don't know.
No, I'm good.
Sure?
Yeah.
That could be 404 rounds.
Shoot, I told you I have what?
Or 8,
one,
408
two, three,
rounds.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I have 11 30 to 40 round magazines of M4. Oh, you know what I have? Anybody have a 45?
Yeah,
I do.
I got three. Wait, one, two.
I need a magazine though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here, I got a mag. Wait, can I hold on to that? Let me see.
Yeah,
even think I might have the room.
I have two boxes of 45. Who needs it?
I got 45.
I got a box right here. Standard.
But the problem is, I haven't got a magazine for it, so it's gonna be like one shot only.
All right.
It's a fucking big game.
It's pristine, so it'll last long.
Oh, you know what? You gotta hold on to it. I got no room.
All right, I just drop one on the ground. Pick it up.
I'll pick it up. No.
And what else do I have?
Are we just gonna hold here?
No, we gotta move and just get everybody situated. Whoa. All
right. Well, I'm gonna go take a shit. I'll be back.
Anyone want some black spray?
Y'all hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
What is that?
Be right here. Be right back.
What do you?
Black spray paint, right?
Yeah, I got some black spray paint. Does anyone need it?
Yeah, let me see. Just put it on the ground. I'm gonna see if I can spray paint my axe.
There you go.
Oh, cool. I can spray paint my helmet.
That's a good point. Give it back. I decided to spray paint mine. I forgot about mine.
Oh, you don't have one?
Yeah, I got a helmet.
Oh wait, in your backpack?
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Ready for a Bubba?
Hello.
Hold it. Oh, fuck's sake. If I go... Oh, fuck it, I'm eating the banana. Oh no, fuck it. I'm eating some shit. Is there any point of having disinfectant spray?
I don't know. I know you can force feed it to people. That's it.
Yeah, that's all I
is
know.
It?
You can force feed it to somebody.
Come back in.
You can kill someone with it, can you?
Yeah.
Probably get him real sick.
Oh, fuck, I'll chuck it on the deck, again. Takes up too much space.
Wait, who just said something about being back?
Me, Launchpad.
Oh, nice, Launchpad. We're in, that construction building by the yellow crane.
Alright.
If you run across the field, I got you covered, man.
I look like one badass motherfucker.
Oh, there's a bird in here. Can we kill the bird and eat it?
Maybe. I don't know how to shoot the bird.
I'll give it a go now. Where is it?
He's coming back in again.
It's black.
He's up top. He went up top. Yeah, I don't see any zombies here.
Me neither. Just not even seeing people.
That might not be a good sign. Possibly somebody came through and killed them already. Possibly.
Zombies spawn in with the person bases pretty much.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see a cow.
In the same location as the last cow?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any room to kill them. I'll take the meat anyway.
Yeah, I don't either.
I don't know. I thought I picked up the binoculars. I don't know.
I'm going upstairs. I'm going to get more rainwater.
All right. What do you have, a cowboy hat on?
What, me?
Yeah.
Nah, I got a ballistics helmet.
Okay, at least you're...
Hey, Liam, don't get seen running up here.
Oh, where's he at?
Keep it.
Oh, upstairs, coming down now.
Where's William at?
It's Liam, and he's up here with me.
Who's the guy we're waiting for?
Oh, that's Launchpad.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
He'll be coming from the same direction we just came from.
Alright. I tell these guys I'm a little skittish. I'll start firing.
But what weapon does this flashlight attach onto then?
Maybe an AK or an AR?
Probably.
Oh, let me see if it'll fit my SKS.
I am. We're going for everybody to come. We got more guys coming.
Have you got any rails in your SKS?
You gotta be patient.
Nope. Damn it, I'm drinking water in the rain.
You see how we're playing the game? There's other people playing the game too. Not just zombies, and they can kill us. See? There's five of us, and there's six more people. We gotta be careful because there's people who can kill us. They take our stuff.
Is that your daughter, Black?
Oh, no, my nephew.
Alright.
I'm coming up to... I'm approaching the crane right now. Outside.
You approaching the crane?
Yep.
Oh, I see you. Alright, come on in. Yep, come on in. Morgan, we got a guy coming up. We got a friendly coming up, Morgan.
But, what floor are y'all on?
What the hell is this? I guess...
Third floor, I think.
Second or third? Yeah. I'll come to the steps. Right there.
I see
you. Oh, you're the guy with the mask.
Mm-hmm.
See his mask, Andrew? Let me see. See? That's crazy, right? Right.
I need to eat really quick.
Alright, my bottle's full. I'm coming back downstairs. Don't blast me.
Mine's full as well.
Let me check my bottle, make sure there's no holes in it. What was that, yesterday when I fell off that crane and survived?
2 days
yes.
ago, I think.
Two days ago? That was hilarious. I was pissed. I was like, don't go up there. I said, you know what, let me go up here and fucking mess around. And I laid down to wait for you guys. Also, my character falls right off the crane. I'm like, oh, all this work.
Yeah, and you almost got stuck on the roof, too.
Y'all, search through the building?
Did we search?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much.
Yeah, we did.
Okay.
Just gonna figure out where we gotta go from here now.
We gonna rape shit.
Now, I see who.
You gonna do what?
We gonna rape shit. There's a fire axe downstairs.
Yeah. The fuck's up?
Oh no, 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 no.
The fuck is
almost dead.
What?
I'm good. I got lucky.
Oh, okay.
What did you do?
There's a floating whore in the air.
There's a pristine one right there.
And make sure you guys are fucking scanning those hilltops on that side of the town back there.
There's a person.
Waiting on the rain, Black?
No, I'm waiting for you guys to decide where you want to go. I don't care where you're going.
Yeah, what are we doing?
We're gonna
we're all grouped up, we should head north.
We're gonna pillage this village.
Yeah.
Fucking barbarians.
We can see if, what's at the airport? At the, airstrip?
Jeez, I just came from there.
Oh, really?
That's why I ran down. It took me, what, 40 minutes to run all down
right,
here?
Let's go.
Yeah. Liam, we're moving. I don't know where you're at.
I'm in the
downstairs. Don't fall down these steps.
Well, no, we didn't check in here.
Oh my god, are you serious?
What?
Almost fell.
We never checked on you.
No, I didn't check downstairs. We can check this.
Don't get a fucking cat. No.
We can check this before we leave.
I think there's a zombie about.
Try to axe him. If,
I got it.
Yeah, so they don't hear us shooting.
Anyone see the zombie, Andrew?
Oh! What the fuck?
You shit yourself.
We're looking for him. We're downstairs right now. Middle of the building.
Looking for the zombie? Looking for the zombie?
Somebody said they heard a zombie.
I keep hearing one, but I don't know where it is.
I'm not seeing anything in this building if y'all want to move on.
Yeah.
Joined your channel.
I just moved to that, Longborn right here.
Ninja, what's up, nigga?
Oh, Ninja's got this too.
Yeah, are you guys embarrassing it?
Oh, come on, man.
Yeah.
Hold on,
are you?
Everybody get together so you can see your outfit, because I was about to ask you. Who's this right here?
Me.
Oh, this is Bubba.
Oh. Hey, it's a bottle of water. There's a fucking Coca-Cola here.
Then, that's Morgan. That's, Launchpad. And this is Liam.
Okay. I just see somebody.
Think
just
drink
it.
See somebody coming here with a
why
gun.
You,
which way are we going?
Why are you force feeding me?
That's a waste of soda. You stupid whore.
Alright, we're ready to go. Go ahead.
Gonna eat my banana first. I'm hungry.
Go ahead, y'all keep moving. I'll stick with them.
No, we'll stay together. We need some food, so.
Alright.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Alright, we're good to go.
Yeah, that looks like a well-fortified place. You take the right building.
I just go straight through the building.
They got some wellies over here.
I just got some nice glovies.
Who's this next to me?
Me. I don't know.
You got a purple backpack?
Yeah, that's me.
Alright, I'll take the left side.
Weapons cleaning kit.
What's that?
That's some ammo right there.
I found some ammo for my gun.
Oh, no, it's no good. It's badly damaged.
Did I just hear a zombie?
Fuck yeah, look at her. Just a chick bird.
Alright, should we proceed to the next one?
Yeah.
Gas canister, if we find that cooking stove.
Hey, there's Oh, there's a pickaxe. Hello,
hello. Ninja.
Yeah.
Dude, you could just ask us over TeamSpeak, man.
Guys, how good is a pickaxe?
Oh, we might need that for a rock, so we could get a fire going. I'll take the pickaxe if you
I just want.
Okay, cool.
Actually, it depends.
Anybody
what
know what
it
town
is.
We're nearby? We can tell Ninja.
Alright,
does someone else want to pick up this this pickaxe?
Yeah, I don't have any room for that.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
Get what? Oh shit!
Coming in.
Hey, I found some rope.
What's the quality of it? Damaged?
I found
it's damaged, yeah.
You're good.
Yeah, I'll take it. Three, four. We're missing one. Morgan.
I think we have
one. No. We're
in, inside that barn.
Oh, that wait. Looks like we have 14 people in here, including us now.
Damn. That last barn.
Okay, so
we were in.
Okay.
Copy that, fellas? 14 people in here so
yep.
far, including us.
Ninja, where are you at so we can find you?
I think I'm north of Berezino.
Okay.
And there's like docks, I think. There's docks.
He's probably in the lumber mill.
Yeah, somewhere around there.
Oh, we can go towards him.
Sorry.
We can go towards him.
All
right, just bound. We don't want to stay open. This is Mosin country right here.
Yep.
See that tall building right there?
In the apartments?
Yep, the apartment. Oh, you want to pillage that store? Is that a store right there? Let's pillage the store.
Alright, go ahead.
Where are we going?
Towards the apartment. There's a store below it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Guys, I'm damp.
You'll be alright. I ran all the way down here, 30, 40 minutes in the rain. I don't think she's coming home. Who? She said she was on her way. She been calling her. Before you walked up the steps, she just asked me. Now watch these steps, I broke my leg. Zombie.
Where's the zombie at?
I got him.
Okay.
Fuck, I'm bleeding.
I got you, bud. Where you at?
Coming into the store.
Yeah. Watch out. Oh, there you are. Alright.
Yeah, I'm bleeding. Saw the zombie?
No, I didn't. Let me put this right here, though. Come on, pull him out. Pull out the rags.
Who, me?
Nah, me.
He's putting bandages on me because I'm bleeding, see?
There's no point having duct tape, is there?
I got that portable gas stove.
What? I bandaged myself here. I'm just going to put them on the ground.
Oh, wait. I think I have some. Oh, no.
Hey.
Do I have some? Yeah,
there you go.
I have some.
What are you doing?
I just picked up a portable gas stove, so you know how to use this.
I have rags though, Bubba. They're badly damaged, but I
can use them.
Ooh, crispies.
Nice. Well, I got a canister and I got a pot, so...
Let me just eat something real quick. Drink
bad,
something.
Got something to drink?
Yeah, just have a Sprite and a water. I need to eat something.
I'll take that rope.
Alright. Want me to crack a can open?
No, I'm good.
I got plenty of them. Alright.
You have a can of what, soda or...
Oh, you...
Okay,
soda,
well,
food,
look.
I got whatever you need, man.
Oh, you have food?
All we need... All we need is
yeah.
matches.
Oh, yeah, drop me some so I can eat, so I can... Get my...
Hey, all we need is matches. We had that,
Alright, it's right here.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, man.
Oh, what's this, tomatoes?
I think it's spaghetti.
Oh,
yeah.
Spaghetti? I'm eating spaghetti. I'm sure you kicked it off the screen, so you can see. I'm eating spaghetti.
I found some powdered milk.
Oh, that's good. Powdered milk is excellent.
Okay, we need
at least a couple. When we search buildings, at least two or three guys keep guns out. The other guys will have axes for the zombies.
Yeah.
Guys, what do I do if I feel damp then?
We gotta make a fire.
Yep. Yeah, but, all we need now is matches. We got
guys,
all,
whoa,
we
guys,
got
wait a sec, guys.
You're feeling damp.
All these doors are open.
You're feeling damp, you should be alright.
Yeah,
all
guys,
the what's
all,
open?
These doors are open to the big house.
Yeah.
Yeah, the apartments.
Hey, you know what, this is what we'll do. Some of y'all need to go pillage shit. And I'm guessing you're gonna go to this side of town, right? You're gonna go over there? Cause what we could do is we can take a position
zombie,
in this building.
Zombie. Zombie. You got it?
Yep.
Oh, he just took a hit. You come up here.
I
can patch you up.
I got it.
Now we'll, like I said, we'll search together.
Oh no.
You two are gonna what? Search?
Oh, I can't.
No, we going in the building. Come in the building. Don't try to bandage yourself outside.
Yeah, this building's been raided.
My rags are bad. I need.
I got some
bandage.
For you.
What do you mean they're bad? Is this badly damaged?
Yeah.
You can still use them.
Oh, you could use them.
It wouldn't let me.
It wouldn't let you?
Yeah, it wouldn't let me. It wouldn't give me the option.
I'm on third floor of this apartment building. Coming down.
All right.
There you go.
All right, we're still searching this floor.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? Let me see if
there's nothing in this house.
Let's do this right here.
Careful now.
Oh, that's not it. Let me just drop one of these for you.
Alright.
We'll stay.
I just put it on the ground. There you go.
Oh, what the hell just happened?
What is that?
I don't know.
What is that?
Use that morphine, though.
Someone's hurt then.
What happened?
I don't know what happened.
Someone's bleeding.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
here's some rags, too.
Well, I'm gonna start spraying.
That morphine don't work. Let me know. What's up? Is it working?
There you go.
Second.
I'm gonna bandage it though.
It won't let me. I don't know what the hell is wrong.
Maybe that's just for broken legs. Try to, those bandages I put on the ground were the last
that
I had.
There you go. I've just bandaged them. There you go. Right. He's done.
Wait.
What was the option that it said?
It's just rags.
You guys have been crowded up too much. Gotta spread out a little bit.
Yeah.
Somebody came up the steps.
Let me get
on. Field day on you.
That morphine. Unless you're gonna hold on to it, which is cool.
You should be alright.
I can.
Use morphine if you break your legs.
Yeah, hold on to it then. Oh, that's what you use that for?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll help you walk again and stuff. So save the morphine. That's platinum in this game.
Look on the ground. You see it?
Yep.
I'm going up the next floor. Let's fuck
it
all
says
of
my
this.
Leg is in pain, so.
There, I got painkiller for you.
Yeah, I have
it's on
some
the floor.
Fuck. Okay, I need a relog. Cause I can't do anything.
You need to reload the game.
Yeah, because I can't anything I do, it won't let me do it. Like if I need a.
Yeah, it's got a red bar.
Okay, everybody, just stay together. We'll have to log out.
Oh, it's gone though.
Were you able to pick up that those painkillers?
No, I didn't even see. I couldn't see them.
I think somebody.
Shit, they disappeared.
I think somebody's watching us. They're just driving me scared. Where was my name? This?
Hey, Black. Why you say that?
Those items, because you know, pretty much the hot spots. Barrazino, Belota, and Airstrip, you know? I just have a feeling somebody's here.
Yeah.
What level are you guys on?
Third floor, I think. Yeah, third floor.
Well,
going to the fourth.
Alright, I'm up here ready.
Aw, oh, man.
What happened?
A combat log.
What? Oh, so what is it telling you then?
Spawning in, like, a minute.
Oh, you're good. At least it didn't take your shit.
Yeah.
That's right, you can't log off when you're bleeding.
No.
Fucking, Ranger said that.
Hey,
not when you're hurt or whatever.
It's when you're unconscious.
Who's up here eating? Is you?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, Shiny, you up there? I was the only one up here.
If I got a purple, I'm always the one in the purple backpack, so...
Jesus Christ. Imagine this guy in a real apocalypse, man. I don't even think he'd be asking questions.
You know what's funny?
He's shooting through walls.
Oh, hell yeah. I was in the woods above Belota, and when I said, let me go up there so I can eat my food for real. And I walked past, there was a guy up there eating, so I'm like, wait a minute, is this somebody over here eating? So I came back and killed him. So I just expect people to be in the most like random place when I play this game, so because it happens to me all the time.
Yeah, someone's really fucking raided this place, like.
Did anybody?
Yeah, because there's usually shirts and shit.
Did anybody check the roof?
No.
I did a quick scan to see if anyone's up there, but I haven't actually gone up there for it. Like.
If you guys let me know if you see a shirt that none of you guys are gonna pick up, because I could use that to tear it into rags.
Alright, just one. I'll check up here. You guys stay down here. Well, if somebody hits you with a Mosin, this won't get us all.
Yeah, I don't see anything up here.
Let's fuck off.
Wait, if you do go down, and you don't have what's it called? Wait, if you do go down, you get hit by a Mosin, and you're not dead, what, I just use a Epi on you?
No, he just bandaged me up.
Okay.
And then you use the, what the hell?
Use what, the defib?
It's not unless I'm shaking. If I'm shaking, use the defib.
Oh, okay. That's what right that looks like?
Yo, this is a clusterfuck, this place, man. We all stacked up on each other. Wait, have this? Are you looking for something?
Everybody should take a floor and go through it. Turn it
off. Yeah, all the floors are done.
Okay, I guess we could make our way towards Ninja. Clear out.
Is my body still there?
Oh yeah, we gotta wait for you to come back.
If my body's still there and I can't get back in, just
Yeah, your body's still there, I think. Just sitting there against the wall.
Can I move?
If it says please wait, you just gotta give it a second. What happened, Liam?
Awesome. Do you know what I just found?
What?
Long range scope.
Nice.
What kind of scope?
Long range.
Tell your mom open the door from the shop.
Is that fit on your
between,
rifle?
I don't know, I'll have a look. No, if it doesn't, you can have it.
What? Here we go.
What the fuck was that? Did somebody just yell in game?
Oh, that was off game.
I heard,
I was through TeamSpeak.
Yeah, Bubba, do you want it?
Yeah, sure, bring it to me. I'm on the fourth floor. Can you just drop it on the ground next to me? Because I gotta go take a dump real quick.
She might be taking that tablet, so. She might be taking that tablet.
Behind you, Bubba. Yeah, I've been up there.
What?
Is that you, Bubba?
Oh, somebody's hot micing.
Who's doing that?
I don't know.
Who's doing what?
Oh, somebody's talking in game.
Yo, oh, I hear him, I hear him, I hear him, I hear him.
Guns ready, guns ready, guns ready.
Guns ready.
Ready.
I hear him, he's close. It's a couple.
Oh,
it's
shit.
More than one, it's more than one. Somebody covering the steps?
I got the front door.
I got the steps.
I hear movements on the steps.
I got the steps. Nobody go towards
fourth
the steps.
Floor.
If I see anything on the steps, I'm shooting it.
Yeah, me too.
Go,
I'm shitting myself.
Don't go
I'm
towards
the
steps.
I'm on the top floor.
Do not go towards the steps. Somebody's here. As soon as he crossed my doorway, I'm unloading him.
What floor is you guys on?
Oh, shit.
Fourth.
It's a couple of them. I hear him. Get ready, fellas. Get ready.
Are you sure that's just...
No, I can hear him.
Yeah, dude, that's real people.
That's real
I hear
people
him,
I hear
too.
Who's in the stair? Who's in the building next to me? The room... What is he saying?
I don't know.
Don't cross my path.
I gotta take a shit, though. I can't leave now.
is it turtle? It isn't ready.
Who's... Oh, you hear him?
He said come out and play.
Yeah, he said come out and play.
He's toying with us.
Is he outside then?
Don't say nothing. Don't say anything. Don't say anything back.
Don't hit caps locks.
said it.
Oh, he's talking about we better run. I'll see us through the window.
Who's pressing cops lock on?
I don't know.
Double tap it.
Yeah, but who's pressing it?
He's saying we better run.
Yeah, right. He better run.
Fuck off. He better run. I can't.
Did she come in?
He's saying
he said he got eight people.
Did Michelle come in?
Hey, I want to talk back to him.
No, 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 no.
Somebody's hot micing, man. I can hear myself in game.
I think I see someone, I think.
Don't talk back. Don't talk back.
Yeah, I'm not pressing the button, like.
Let him talk all the shit, because he might just be screwing with us.
I don't think he's got eight people, man.
Listen, when he...
Bollocks. I don't even think there's an extra eight people in the game.
Please don't cross in front of me. There's enough room for eight people. There's people in here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, there might be.
Alright, I got fucking stairway and window covered, and they can't see me.
Well, guys, I'm on the top floor watching the stairs.
I'm going to unload on these steps, I'm telling you. Oh, he's coming up. He's coming up.
Come on, motherfucker.
Come
I'm
on.
Gonna let him, I'm going to let him clear my staircase, and then I'm going to go around back and shoot him in the back.
I'm not doing any of that.
Stay on your floor, man.
As soon as he crosses my path, I'm shooting.
I'm on bottom floor.
No, you crossed me. Who's this? Who was that?
Remember, I'm on top floor on the reverse opposite side.
Who's that with the cowboy hat?
That's I was, I think.
That's you?
We got someone with a cowboy hat on our team. I think.
What is this?
Yo, you guys should just hold the position so we don't shoot each other.
Who? Don't you give it to me? Michelle! Who has a cowboy hat? Come next to me.
I don't know. I did he go?
I think that was Launchpad. Launchpad, you got a cowboy hat?
No, I don't. I have the
Morgan, you got
mask.
A boonie hat?
Morgan. I got the payday.
Come on, Morgan.
No.
Damn, man. Dude, you gotta say something.
Yeah.
I haven't got one anyway.
You hear? You hear?
I'm ready. Come
Morgan,
go.
I
want to talk.
You're facing the wrong way, Morgan.
I'm in the bathroom. I'm just going to shoot whatever comes.
Nah, don't face towards me. Face the other way. And stop.
Oh, my fucking ass is twitching.
Is there a ladder to this building?
Who the fuck is that?
I think we should fuck with him? Like, be like, damn, I don't have any ammo, dude. Let me come down.
Oh, yeah, see.
Wait. One person say, oh, come upstairs. I'm friendly. I don't have any ammo.
Man, don't kill me. I'm friendly. I don't have any ammo. Just come upstairs. I'll give you food. Man, don't kill me. I'll give you my handcuffs if you want to handcuff me.
That's fucking Morgan playing around.
Oh, man.
That's Morgan playing around.
Is it?
Yeah. I think so.
Is it for real? Because I'm going to shoot anything that comes down.
That's
the
Morgan.
Stairs.
That's Morgan.
What a faggot.
You didn't hear like the five different voices?
I was like, wait, that's why I asked you to move. I said, come here, Morgan.
Man, I'm ready. I'm ready to kill somebody.
Yo, Morgan, that's excellent, Morgan. Good job.
Hey, he put his black voice on.
Good job, Morgan. No. Good job.
You only hear like the eight different pitch and tones.
Yeah, good job, Morgan. That was perfect. Now we see how we can react to a situation, you know what I'm saying?
True,
that
true.
That was perfect.
I really... This moment has actually made me want to really get a shotgun. I mean, nobody fucks the shotgun in a house like this, do they? Let's be honest.
Oh, no.
See yeah, Morgan, like that's why I asked you to come near me, because I was like, this sounds like Morgan. I was like, come over here.
And then when
you wouldn't come near me, I was like, yeah, it's definitely Morgan. Definitely Morgan.
That's one.
Then you kept on stepping in front of me. I was like, oh, this guy's going to get me shot.
All right, then. What are we doing now?
I'm going to go take a
Alright, everybody,
we'll be back.
Everybody hold up, let him go to the bathroom, then we're gonna meet up with the other guy, the ninja guy.
I feel damn. He's not here anymore, he left.
Oh, he left? Mm-hmm. Oh, that was good. But, again, I've ran across that scenario plenty of times. Guy was talking crazy junk to us. Oh, as soon as you step outside, I'm in the building across from you. I went up the steps, he was like, I see you, what are you going up the steps for? I was like, how the hell does he see me? And I can't see him. He's... So while he was watching me, my boy Zero snuck around and killed him.
Hey, I got a scope. Shit.
What kind of scope?
You never told me it was damaged.
You might be able to still use the, look through it and use it.
It's off, scratched up, but I can see through it.
Yeah, that's what, yeah, you can use it. So how many of us is it? Four?
Yeah, well, it's three of us in this room, yeah. I don't know where Bubba is.
But, yeah, no, let's just stay in this room, because if anything, I'm watching the steps. If anybody comes up here, I don't want to shoot one of you guys.
Yeah, I'm just going to drink some more and
fucking... Morgan has, like, a popular outfit, so... A lot of people like wearing those hats, and... Who's drinking water?
Me.
Oh.
Fuck, I thought I had a twitchy ass.
Oh, Morgan, tell him I'm real twitchy, man. I will fire on everything.
Mm-hmm. That's not bad, though. At least you know where you stand, like.
This guy ran towards me, and he put his hands up, so he was like, no, don't shoot me, I'm friendly. So I was like, alright. So we start going in the opposite direction. I get attacked by like six zombies, so I'm fighting the zombies. The guy doubles back, and he's fighting me at the same time I'm fighting the zombies. So I ended up killing the zombies and killing the guy. So that's...
I'm eating crisps.
That's why I'm like so skittish, man. I just love like the scenarios and run across different people.
Yeah, I don't trust any motherfucker on this game.
Nah. I mean, he timed it perfectly. He was like, I'm friendly, and then as soon as the zombies attack me, then he tried to attack me. I'm like, why am I getting punched in the back of the head? I turned around and it was...
Flare?
Oh, come on, man.
Put a flare.
You saw me... My daughter's laughing at me because she saw the flare and she saw my character respond. I'm like, I'm about to start shooting everything when I saw the flare.
You
can't trust anybody in this game, see? This is like a survival game if something happens, like zombies and... So you got zombies trying to kill you, then you have real people trying to kill you also. Yo, that shit was so good, Morgan. That was funny. And I'm recording this, too. Awesome. I'm like, this guy is talking junk. So I'm looking out... You had me looking out the window. I'm like, how the hell does he see us? So I'm thinking Mosin. I'm thinking Scopes. I'm like, oh, this guy's going to pick us off one by one. Let me pause this.
Zombies?
It's me.
Okay,
it's
okay,
me.
Don't shoot
it's
the field guy.
It's me. Do you see that guy I shot? Do you see
yeah,
him?
Yeah, I
dead.
See you drop him.
He's dead. Oh. He's dead.
Do not shoot me.
Hold on.
I see you standing up there. Do not shoot me.
He's dead.
All right.
He's dead.
Hold on, Morgan.
Isn't there two of them in there?
Don't shoot. Don't. You said there's two.
Hey, keep an eye on that red building. I think there was two over there, Morgan.
Huh?
I'm almost
okay,
positive.
I can't
hey,
see
I see the guys
come
on the
towards, Yeah, come towards us and we'll drop the zombies for you.
Yeah, I'll turn around.
One's down.
I got the
okay.
other one.
I can't hit the other one.
I got him.
You killed somebody, Morgan?
I killed someone, yeah.
Yeah, you got somebody.
Wait.
Hey, black. Friendly's coming in. Friendly's coming in, black.
I got it. Okay, man. Okay. Why don't you check?
Hey, black, I'm coming
Why don't you,
in, okay?
Wait, before you come in, loot that body for us.
Yeah, go.
I'm
We got you covered. Go back up the road.
And loot the body for us.
Alright, I'll follow this dude.
Morgan, cover me. I'm fucking, Morgan, cover my sector, man. I gotta reload.
I'm still...
Make sure
wrong sector.
They said there was another one
I'm still
there.
Covering the steps, so...
Hey, there's
the
two of you out there?
Right?
Two
yeah,
of you?
There's two of us.
Okay.
Who's in the middle of the road?
Look. You see the two people? Don't shoot them.
I'm covering the steps.
Green backpack. Blue
for a second, I heard. All right. Ranger.
Body to your left. Launch pad. He's to your left. Go back towards the entrance.
People, stay off the steps. And if,
oh, I see him.
If you get on, if you can't pick up anything, kill him. He's not. You might not be dead.
I can't even.
He's a freaking fresh spawn.
He's
not. Basically.
He hasn't.
Guys, where is he?
I'm taking that axe.
I think there was a secondary person there. Check that green building.
He probably combat logged.
I have the steps, so I'm covering the steps.
I'm soaked.
Oh, door just open.
Whoa, what the fuck?
God.
There's three of
fall
them.
Fall back. Fall back. We got you covered.
Come back towards us.
Go to the other side of the red building.
Bubba, tell me what part of the house you're in.
Come on.
There's three of them.
West side.
Come up.
Just came out the building.
How do you even see the west side of this?
Hold up. Come up the steps.
That's me.
West side
I'm coming up
by the construction.
You're coming with two people, right?
Yeah, I'm soaked right now.
I don't know where the other guy went.
I'm coming. Bubba, are you soaked?
Don't worry, just come up the steps.
Alright, friendly coming in. Friendly approaching.
Good shit, Morgan.
Okay, then the two friendlies are on the way in now, are they?
Yep, I'm inside the building. I'm on the
Morgan, cover me, I'm reloading.
I'm coming to the steps to show you where we at. I'm coming to the steps.
Friendly up.
I'm observing the
room. I think you're in the building next to us. Did you come all the way up the steps?
No, I'm not all the way up.
Keep coming.
I don't really need to be in the same building as
y'all. Yo, I'm about to flip shit on these bitches.
I want to know if you're in the same building or not, because if you come up...
Did you see me shoot?
I'm going to shoot.
I don't know what floor I'm on. Yeah, I'm on the top.
Y'all say I can't shoot.
You on the top?
Scope, dude. I can barely see shit.
Yep, there's a dude up here with
us. He just dropped on his knees and flipped.
Wait, hold on, Morgan. So you're in the opposite building than we are.
There's two people right in front of me.
Ranger's right behind us.
Who's this right here?
That's me. That's Launchpad.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. I want to.
I'm croaking down.
I want to keep this area clear right here in case those other guys come in.
Yep.
So if you're gonna cross it.
I dumped a freaking 30 into him and he didn't die.
Just let me know. Sometimes there's a little delay, so maybe you got him.
My gun wouldn't come out.
Do you need ammo? What do you have?
I need SKS ammo.
Oh shit, yeah.
Hey, dude, we can't
spare
that.
I'm on the roof.
That.
I might be able to spare you a little
ammo.
Bit.
I got a man 30. I see him.
Oh shit, was that a tracer?
Where are they at?
I got him.
Good shit.
Who'd you drop?
Are you all on the roof?
Where were
I'm
they
going,
at?
I'm going up
the
stairs.
On the roof.
So if someone don't shoot me, okay?
There's three of us on the roof.
We got a friendly.
That's me.
Wait, where did you see the guy? Where did you shoot him at?
He's by the corner.
Right there, you see the greenhouse? In the corner of the greenhouse?
Yeah, I don't see
cover
the body.
I don't know. How do I know
right
if
next
I have
to the
ammo?
Plants.
Dude, they're freaking pinned in there. They're not getting out.
We should surround them. Mm-mm.
Alright, Bubba, what am I doing?
This is a waiting game now. Make sure fucking, go with Black and watch the stairs. I don't think we should all be up here.
Okay, what side of the building am I watching? Where the dead body is it?
Yeah, you see that body?
Watch the windows.
Also, watch behind us too, because there might be other people. Alright, roger that.
Hey, Ranger, since you got an AK,
hey,
go watch the stairs with Black.
Hey, yeah. Bubba, how many SKS rounds do you have?
Bubba, go prone.
Can I have freaking 20 SKS
Bubba,
rounds?
Bubba,
oh, I don't
go
know
prone, turn around, look
20.
At me. Bubba, turn around, look at me.
Hold on.
I got a toy for you.
Dude, I could give you 11.
That's good enough.
Hey, Bubba.
Hold on. I gotta give him ammo. Who's watching that building? Alright.
But
give
I
him ammo.
Need SKS. I got
here's the ammo.
Bubba, pick
don't
us up.
Give them all.
I just put it on the ground.
After that.
What's up, Liam?
Pick us up.
See him, he's coming.
It won't work for my scope, or it won't work for my rifle. It'll work for,
watch the right to right, watch the right, they're leaving. I saw him pop.
Get him?
No.
No, I'm just shooting. Try to pin him down so I don't run too far.
I'm loading.
I don't see him.
I don't know how I didn't hit one of them. I put a 30 into him.
Yeah.
Are they still on the left side or are they on the right side?
Just watch the left. I'll watch the right
left corner.
I'll watch the right with Bubba.
I'm soaked.
Dude, I'm freaking.
Dude, I'm pumped. I killed
my adrenaline freaking just.
Yeah, dude. No, I shot him. Everything just went blank. Cause you were quiet, and I thought I shot you. You said red shirt, and you stopped. I'm like, bow. And he went on his knees and fell for it. It's like.
It doesn't matter.
Fuck anybody on. Need Mosin ammo? Or I mean, not Mosin. Fucking a Mosin scope.
I have it. What's,
Liam's got a Mosin scope.
Alright, hey. Bubba?
Yeah?
Take my backpack, keep it safe.
How? I can't wear it.
Keep it there, keep it safe. If I die, it's got some good stuff in it. I'm gonna go freaking charge him, I don't care.
I'm coming with you.
No.
Yeah, you know what? They're not going to be able to leave these three houses, four houses right here without us seeing them.
He shot at me. He's mine.
Just make sure they don't go in the windows.
Yeah. You don't shoot Rick Grimes.
I don't think you can get up in those windows out there.
Can.
Wait, he's got weapons?
They look like it.
Alright, look, I'm on...
Don't take anything out of my backpack yet, I'm not dead.
Ah, your backpack's good.
Oh,
who's who dead?
Oh, no, that's me,
friendly. What the
fuck? Oh my god. Yo, stack up and go clear the building. You guys have done this before.
Yeah, this is Arma Tactical trying to just buds today.
Son of a...
Oh, yeah,
lucky my aim's off.
Stop shooting, stop shooting.
I know, start shooting. Hold on.
Dead
shooting.
Sooner or you too.
I won't get him out.
Who was that? What was that?
Fucking Morgan. Keep going, you're covered.
I thought I heard automatic
I got eyes
fire.
On you.
Alright, you go this way, I'll go the other way.
Yo, I am
hey, that direction you're walking is now north, alright?
Well, oh, all right. The Traveler's the first. Okay, see ya. Oh, watch out.
Whoever went to the right side of the house, you guys shouldn't have split up.
I'm on the left side of the house.
I don't have... Yeah, left side we got eyes
try,
on.
Yeah, try not
right
to go
side.
Wide.
They're in the window. They're in the window.
No,
top floor. Top floor. Yes, they are. I see them. Top
shoot
floor.
Them.
Shoot them. Shoot
which
shoot
window?
Shoot.
Oh, I
went
saw them.
Red, red building? Red building green?
The green one. The green one.
Green,
the
green.
One that they were in initially.
Okay.
I saw his head. Did you
I
kill
him? No.
We're trying to hit him.
Hold fire. Hold fire.
What? Someone's running. Someone's running.
That's not... That's
no,
him.
No,
that's
no.
Him.
Don't shoot.
That's me. That's me. That's me.
Got
don't
guys
shoot
on the ground.
If it's on the ground,
quiet,
if
quiet,
it's
quiet.
Not in the building, don't shoot. I hear him talk.
We're gonna keep watching
the
right side. If you guys go upstairs, let us know so we don't pop you.
Alright, I'm gonna reload my,
better do it quick.
Yeah.
They're foreign.
What?
They're French, who's that?
Yeah, I'll get them later,
way.
No. I'll take them up later, no.
Just watch the door, they can't come out.
Hey, tell them they better come out and surrender, or else you got a grenade.
And you got people with snipers and
surrender.
No, tell them they got a grenade.
We have a grenade. If you come out with no weapons and your hands up, we will not kill you. We're friendly, but you shot at us first.
What a lie.
You did shoot us first, dude. You're not gonna make it out of this, so you might want to just cooperate.
But tell him they got four snipers on the rooftop.
Tell him what palm grenade's gonna pop.
No, don't stress the grenade thing too much. Just put that in their head. Well, it's already in there.
And tell them snipers on the rooftop. All the bastards.
Well, they know there's snipers on the roof. I hit them three times in the leg and didn't die.
Reloading.
Y'all don't have ammo. Drop your weapons. Put your hands up above your head. And walk out the door.
Don't be a bubble, put your hands down.
Does anyone have any 7.62/51
listen,
armor?
Listen.
Can't check.
Oh.
You got.
Yo, once they come out, we can drop them, right, bud?
Yeah, drop everybody. Everybody.
When you reach the door, they come out, you run left.
Armed.
Just make sure you got them walking down the
arm,
road.
Unarmed, drop everybody. Everybody gets dropped.
Oh shit, it's a shootout.
Watch it, one on the stairs. Oh, I died.
You died?
Oh,
no.
Hey, one on the right on the stairs.
You died?
Yes, I died.
Did you kill any of them? What do you guys want to do?
Hey.
I'm unconscious.
He's unconscious. We gotta.
Hey, two more go up there.
Hurry up.
I think I killed him. I don't know.
Hey, you two go down there with Black. I'll keep you covered.
Just hurry
go,
up.
Go.
I'm unconscious.
Hey, you have the defib, right?
You got
right?
The scope.
Can
stay up
here.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Hurry up, I'm bleeding.
Shit. He's gonna bleed out. What's the time? What's the time limit?
Like, 20 seconds, I don't know.
Automated.
My leg's also broken, too.
They don't give you the time anymore?
Just, we're going
go
downstairs,
on, you go
let's
first. I'm just checking.
I'm with you.
My,
we're in the other building. So just go downstairs. We're in
I'm
the
going down.
Next
right.
Door. We came down that ladder.
I'm shooting safe rounds.
I'm going down.
I'm on my
oh,
way, Bubba.
Damn, we're in a shootout
hurry
now,
up.
Boys. We're
awesome.
Coming, we're coming. Alright, just run up to the building.
You.
Coming out left side. Don't
Bubba,
shoot.
Wait, I'm almost down.
I'm almost down, I'm down. Where you at?
I'm up.
I'm in front of the store, where you guys at?
Son of
a... Die, boys, reinforcements
I'm awake. Hey,
are
I'm
here.
I'm awake. I'm on the bottom floor. Do not shoot me.
We're building, I don't know what building we're in.
The green.
Same
green.
Building. Green building.
He's dead.
Clear the building.
Hostiles down. I do not have a band-aid. Help
right,
me,
boys.
Please.
Just
three more of us.
Friendlies are, the building's clear. Someone band-aid me.
I'm coming down.
Green building?
Yes, everybody's dead. Come give me a band-aid.
I'm coming down.
We're coming.
Come here.
Hurry,
I'm coming down, coming down.
I don't have a band-aid.
Oh my god, you're the medic. How do you not have a band-aid?
I got one.
Just hurry up.
1 second.
Oh, let me
dude.
Try to deep fish.
Oh, penis.
I'm bandaging you. Give me a second.
The building's clear.
Guns they have?
The building's clear. He's laying on the floor dead. I'm unconscious. I'm freaking unconscious again.
Dude, I killed me.
Here, I got Epi for him.
Oh, he's got around with some leg up. Bastard.
Hey, don't touch it!
I'm coming in.
Hold on. Let me fucking get him with the Epi.
I'm coming in.
What is it? Epinephrine or inject? Epinephrine, right?
Inject.
You want a cup?
No, apply.
This is the wrong dude, remember?
Bonnie's drinking?
Same.
Jack?
Right, I'm going up there.
No,
I only got one.
Apply.
I don't have a plot.
What?
It says epinephrine or inject.
I don't know what's in here.
I'm going with epinephrine.
Is there more up here?
Oh, good, I'm injecting.
Does anyone want some designer shades?
No, Liam, shut up.
Where's my mother? Is she good here?
Alright, dude. I hit you with the
Tell Bonnie
stick.
Tell Bonnie find I went forward because she wants to go to Ford.
Who's dead?
Launchpad.
It ain't too late. They still open.
You have a steady pulse, dude.
We have another guy here. What's happening to him?
I'm just knocked out.
Okay, I'm going to try putting a bandage on this guy. Oh, no, I can't. This guy's dead, or?
The dude with the AK is me.
Okay, that's you. Okay. So who's the guy in front then?
Hey, Bubba,
oh, Liam, I got some 7.62 for
they
you.
They got ammo. Yes.
Who's who?
We got,
who are these guys right here?
We got CRZ5 mags. Hey, we got a canteen.
User
they got three of them.
Channel.
Okay, there's no pulse on the blue body in front of us.
Yeah, he's
I'm on the left side of the green door.
You guys on DC.
Can you defib me or no?
Oh, I'm getting punched! I'm getting punched!
Who's up?
Ah.
Who's
motherfucker, stop!
Dude,
there's five
why'd
of
you
us.
Shoot
drop
me? You shot me.
Put your hands up.
You shot me, Bubba. Come get me.
Hold on, I got a fucking hostage.
That was me, dude.
One second, I'm gonna...
sorry.
Bubba.
Oh, shit.
Bubba, heal me.
I'm checking
heal me,
pulse.
Heal me.
He's
no,
got
no,
Bubba,
I'm
Bubba.
I'm
he's got a steady pulse.
Alright, man.
Bubba, defib him.
Get killed.
Shoot him. No, shoot him.
I just gotta do it now.
Shut up. I'm bleeding.
Come on. Listen.
I don't have rags.
Where you at, Bubba? Where you at?
Back my body.
Bubba.
I'm outside.
So where's the prisoner at?
Body on the outside.
He's outside with me.
Give me up.
Blue hoodie.
He's coming.
They're in the rags. All right, I got rags.
No, kill him. He's coming back to get his body. Kill him. He's coming back to get his shit.
Yeah,
you can
have
it. Hey! Yeah, shooting
the thing,
guys.
Get your.
Whoa, what's happening?
Take
your
handcuffs
back. Take your handcuffs back.
Someone giving me?
Where's the rags?
What?
Who needs rags?
Me! I'm dead! I'm not dead.
He's got a steady pulse. Someone's got a steady pulse here.
Bubba, come get me.
Bubba, can you see him? He's the one on the right.
No, I'm.
He needs a defib or something. I don't know what he needs.
There you go, I'm bandaging him.
Me?
Yeah.
What are all these bits and bobs on the floor?
Fucking all. There's magazines there. You might.
Yeah,
find one
I'm
now.
Getting the SKS ammo. Oh, I'll get it up.
Alright, you're bandaged.
Why won't I wake up?
You're unconscious.
Yeah, well, how long does it take until I wake up?
Fuck if I know.
Ranger.
What happened?
I'm not bleeding anymore, am I?
I don't know.
Is someone
there? Press tab and look in the top right corner of your character and see if you're bleeding.
I'm unconscious. I can't.
Okay, well, Josh has a steady pulse, whoever Josh is.
Me.
Okay, that's you. Okay. Yeah, and you're the right person, I knew. But why are you healing? Who are you healing on this side?
Fucking...
Bubba, the guy on the left that you're trying
Luke,
to heal, he has no Yeah, we'll heal the guy in the right.
Stop looting and get me up with an epi.
I don't have an epi.
I'll respawn.
How long is it gonna take for me to fucking get conscious?
Take whatever you can
off
my body.
Just give it a second.
Damn. You shot him up so bad you ruined his gun.
My bad.
My gun?
This guy on the top. Who's on the top of the steps?
Not me.
He got. He has a lot of ammo, but his gun is ruined.
Bubba.
SKS ammo, I need
Yeah,
bed.
He has a lot of ammo.
So there's no way you can heal Josh's, huh?
Oh, wait, I just found a first aid kit.
Oh, yeah. Come he has me. A Mosin.
Alright, I'm next to you, okay?
You know
Where
what? There's
the
no epi in it, though.
Fuck.
You gotta be.
I'm
listen,
still
listen,
an
listen.
ID start kit.
You ha-
hey, I'm still unconscious.
You have to be careful, because if somebody combat log, they'll log back in and kill us, so watch it.
No, they won't. I'm still unconscious. They're
going to
lose their stuff.
Give me a sec, I'm just checking to see what he has.
I'm still freaking unconscious.
Who's still unconscious?
Their body. The
Me
dude
and
that
Ranger.
Saved your lives.
Me and Ranger.
Where's he at?
I'm outside.
Oh, by the fence?
Yeah.
Or right here by the doorway?
That's me by the doorway.
Fence.
That's me by the doorway. You can give me two.
How the hell did you pass up?
What color?
Who?
Bubba shot me.
How did I shoot you?
I'm in there. I said five times. I'm in there looting. And Bubba turns the corner and shoots me.
I don't think that was me, man.
I had a combat helmet, a gray one.
Bubba, is there a scope on the deck? I think I might have dropped it.
Well, someone
don't loot
what
my
is your
body,
character?
Hey,
what,
someone go stand up on my backpack.
What does your character look like?
I've got an AK and a cowboy hat.
Okay, I'm standing up over you now. Oh, you have a steady pulse. Now, Bubba, what's your defib at?
Make sure my freaking thing.
I got a defib. Here you go.
Hit him with it.
I don't want my.
Hit him with it. See if it brings it back up.
Get me up.
Hold on, we're working on it.
Are you working on me or Ranger?
Make sure you have
Ranger.
A battery. For
it just
you
says.
Have a battery, right?
Oh, I don't.
Take it out of my flashlight, which is in my backpack.
Backpack's on the roof.
What?
Whoa,
I was just killed.
I got him working on. I'm working on him. He went around the building.
Oh my God, I'm dead.
Is he up?
Downstairs. He went around the building. When you
I'm
wait,
dead.
Come when you come out the building, he's to the left. Come out the building, he's to the left.
Bubba, no, we had all the God.
Whereabouts?
Around the building, around the other side.
Yeah, I'm out the building.
To your left, turn left.
I'm turning left. Do I go around the corner?
He must have bounced out of here. He was over here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Remember, I've got a purple bag, right?
I'm on the opposite side of you. Check for a body, because I shot him.
Oh, man. I just got a fucking assault vest, too.
Check the other side.
Fucking.
I'm okay. I'm pro.
I'm inside the hut. When you come out the building, you turn to the left. When you turn to the left again, I'm inside a little hut.
Okay, yeah.
I see you.
You can see me crawling, probably.
I see you.
Whereabouts is
he?
He
should have been around here. He might have been around the fence. Get up. Stand up. He's around this fence somewhere.
It doesn't help because I've only got a pistol.
Alright, then go back if you got a pistol.
Actually, I'll change my pistols. I got a,
Are you
got
sure
a P1 pistol, so...
Are you sure there's no body there? Did you check for a body? Zombie.
What was
zombie.
That?
I'm just gonna respawn.
No. Do we regain consciousness?
No, we
probably
somebody else
hour.
Is shooting at us.
Alright, where are you?
I'm inside the building. Come inside the building.
The blue, red, green
yes,
one.
The one we were in. Yep, correct.
Alright, I'm running around again.
Pick up somebody's gun when you get up here. Pick up a gun. Come up to the top of the steps. Pick up this guy's Mosin.
I've got
I'm
the Mosin.
I should respawn, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God, hopefully...
If you're dead, yeah.
Right, I'm coming in.
Did he fucking shoot you in the log out?
I'm conscious.
See, that's that sucker shit, man.
If he's doing that, then don't linger around there. That's another reason why we got shot. happen.
Yeah, but he's just gonna loot the body now. He's gonna loot everyone's body and nick all their good guns.
Okay, we'll just stand here. When he comes back,
especially my AK.
When he comes back, watch the door. When he comes back to loot, what are you doing? You standing at the top of the steps?
Yeah.
Hey, covering I'm at the bottom. I'm still unconscious. Do I wake up from my consciousness?
You do. You should.
In 20 minutes, in like an hour, yeah.
Shit.
Damn.
Can you watch? Can you look outside the window to see if he's gonna loot that?
That's what I'm doing. I can see the bodies on the right by the fence.
Nice.
I can't see the bodies downstairs. You watching those bodies?
By the fence. What fence?
The three bodies by the fence over here.
I'm watching the three bodies by the door.
Okay, I got the three bodies by the fence. Bubba and I killed one of the guys coming back to get their stuff.
Where'd he get a gun, though?
No, he's probably with them. I told you there's probably another guy with them, because you notice how he just came up and started shooting at Bubba. So he probably combat logged and then came back.
Probably.
Yeah.
That's exactly what he did, because as long as you're not shooting at him, he can combat log.
Well, that's not a combat log, technically.
Technically, you're right.
Don't matter, but...
He probably...
Okay.
They probably... That's what they probably did. Probably had one of them log off before shit went down, and after it all happened, or kind of thought we kind of settled out, that's when he logged back in and he saw shit going on.
Oh, that's what I told you, bro. I told you, this Barrazino's hot.
Yeah, man. Shit, we gotta set up a perimeter next time we do some shit like
this.
I don't know why we didn't do
that. I'll say you guys are bunched up too much, man. Well, you need it, so.
I got friendly fire, but I didn't die. I'm unconscious. I'm awake.
Don't worry about it. We're guarding you.
Alright.
I'm at Barrazino.
You at Barrazino?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, if one of you guys lives, pick up my backpack. It's got everything you need to survive in it.
I got a whole bunch of SKS ammo. Yours had nothing in it, Ranger.
You know what?
Mine
and
has
take,
all of my stuff that I need.
The guy that's in Barrazino.
Your backpack's up on the roof.
Yeah, I know.
Mine's on my body. The chest rig has a first aid kit.
Whoever said they're in Barrazino, make your way towards the apartment complex.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Now it's hot now, as we. So have your gun up. Have your ammunition ready?
The gun's out.
Make sure you have a...
I'm in all black... I'm in black shirt, black jeans.
Okay. When you get into the apartment complex, just let me know.
Get to the apartment complex, go up on the roof of one of them and grab my backpack.
Alright.
Oh, the crap doesn't respawn.
We could actually sit here until you guys make it back here, if you want.
Here's an idea, yeah? What gun have you got? You know, the guys in the room next to me.
I have a M4.
Would it be better for you to cover the stairs and me to cover the three bodies? Because I got a Mossad.
Go ahead. I'm out.
Okay.
Oh, he's back. He's back. Wait. What do you have? The guy in the black?
Nothing.
No. The guy that's coming to the building. What do you have?
Me. I'm
Mossad. No.
I got a
The new guy. What do you have? What are you wearing?
Purple or pink fucking bag in the back.
Somebody's here.
Whoa, my game's froze.
Somebody's here. I got somebody here. He's at the bottom of the steps.
Yeah, my game's froze.
Kill him. He's probably looking my body. Get him. I have a shit ton of ammo now.
I can't do anything. My PC's just fucking...
Liam's losing connection, it says.
Shit. That's the wrong time to lose connection.
Fuck.
Yeah, he's here. We got two guys here now.
Oh, fuck.
You said you have an all black? A black t-shirt?
I'm in.
Alright.
Yeah, that's me next year.
Oh, yeah. Then somebody here. You sure? Because there's somebody here dressed just like you.
Nope.
Are you by a greenhouse?
That's me.
No, I'm not. I'm telling you. I'll let you know when I get
Oh, yeah,
close.
There's somebody.
Go kill him, Black. Go kill him.
I got him.
Where are these bodies? Where are guys' bodies?
Down. Like, on the ground, out in the yard.
I can't see them.
Oh, shit, he killed me! He killed me and I shot him! I shot him in the head!
Oh my god. They're gonna be so
There's out. No way. There's no way that should have happened. I saw him the whole time. How did he kill me? He wasn't even looking at me.
Well,
yo,
I'm responding.
Yo, do you know who just came in? Psy Syndicate.
Guys, is it worth me combat logging?
Probably not. It's not him. You know you
Guys, is it worth me combat logging?
No,
but you still really
freaking shoot him. put up a fight.
Oh, let me see here.
No, I don't care. The fun part's looting up.
Oh, no,
anyway.
No. I am straight dead.
Where did that guy shoot you to?
He's in the bottom of that greenhouse.
Wait. If Syndicate's in here, there's a Chow in here too.
Player Syndicate. He was kicked.
Guys, okay, can someone please tell me then where did he shoot
he's
you?
He's at the bottom of the green building. He's over Morgan's body.
Well, then I'm gonna respawn. Should I?
Just wait as long as you can.
How do you respawn?
I see the apartment buildings.
Escape, respawn.
Oh. All my gear is gone. I lit that dude up, man. He has to be dead, man.
Hey, this is a full pop server. So.
Well, I don't even know what I'm doing, though.
Just log out, dude.
Save your gear. We all got killed.
I might try.
We all got killed, so save your gear.
Log out? We logging out?
Yeah,
going to an empty server to get
yes.
it here again.
Oh my god, dude, that pisses me off.
I knew you guys was bad luck, man. I've been alive for so many months, man. All these months I was alive.
I've been alive
nah,
for a
nah,
while, too,
what
dude.
Happened is you hesitated. You talked all that shit and you hesitated.
I didn't hesitate. I went downstairs.
Fuck.
I went for him.
That's what he calls some raise.
He has to
shit.
Be dead, man. That's the only thing about it, because I shot him first.
I'm approaching the building right now.
Okay, go in it.
You gonna go for it?
Hell yeah.
Okay,
give me a second. Let me log back in there. Please, let me log back in.
You see all the bodies?
Oh shit, what server was I in? Oh, Bubba, you still in the server?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm trying to run to it.
Oh fuck. The laser.